Hello everyone. In this video, you will learn about on how to download GCC compiler and set up environment variables for this compiler. Let's start the video. First of all, open your favorite browser, manage Firefox. So I have opened it. Now what you have to do is that you will find a link in the description box. Just copy the link. In my case, I have this link in this text file. I'm just going to copy it in my browser again, paste it in the URL section and press enter. Now you will be directed to sourceforge.net. As you can see, the download will start shortly. Option is going on. So download will start in few seconds. Just wait for a few seconds. See, the download has started. I have already downloaded this file to save your time. So I'm just going to cancel it. I have downloaded it in downloads folder. So I will go to my downloads folder. So here's the file that I have downloaded. Now to extract this file, you will need an extracting software because it's a zip file. I'm using 7-zip for this. You can use 7-zip, WinRAR and a lot others. In case of 7-zip, right click on the file, select 7-zip and select extract here. It will take some time. So wait for a few seconds. See, extraction has completed. Now to install mingw in your PC, you just have to copy this folder in your C drive in program files folder. So to do this, right click on it, select copy. Open your PC, open drive C, open program files folder and paste here. It will take some time because it contains a lot of files. Be patient. As you can see, an option occurred. You need administration permission. So just click continue and it will copy this file for you. You may get administration permission or not, depending upon what are your settings for your user. Just allow everything and allow it to copy this folder into your C drive and it should be done. Different options may occur in different users, different PCs, depends upon the type of security that is set for that user. Particular user. Just wait for few more seconds. As you can see, it's now almost completed. So we have successfully installed mingw64 compiler in our computer. So now we have to set up environment variables for it that it can be accessed by any IDE or software which you use to write programs, C or C++ programs. So to set up environment variables, open the control panel. In the control panel, go to search panel and search for environment variables. As you can see, here you will get two options: edit environment variables for your account, edit system environment variables. Since I am an administrator, I'm going to edit the system in event variables so that the effect will occur in each of the guest users too. So I'm going to select edit the system environment variables. Here, click environment variables option. Here in this option, select path and click on edit. Now here we have, what we have to do is create a new environment variable for our GCC compile. So to do this, we have to create an address for our GCC compiler file location. So to do this, just minimize it, open your PC, go to the mingw folder, open bin folder, and now what we have to do is just click here and you will see the location of bin folder. Right click on it, just copy it, and now in this edit environment variable tab, click on new and just paste the location here. Click OK. Again click OK. Click OK again, and boom, you have successfully installed and configured environment variables for your compiler. Thank you.